Tension is palpable, and you can understand why. Two high-level sides about to face each other, and it's anyone's guess how this is going to end up. It's Real Madrid, and they take on Barcelona. It's coming up live next on EA TV. They are the two foremost teams in Spanish football, Real Madrid and Barcelona, and they're getting ready to face each other here at the Bernabeu. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. Stuart, can't wait for this one.
No, nor can I, Derek. They don't come any bigger than this, do they? The two giants of Spanish football. The atmosphere is incredible inside this stadium. Let's hope we see a top-class game as well.
The starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. David Alaba plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Memphis plays with Ousmane Dembele in the wide positions, and getting the vote of confidence in attack today, Robert Lewandowski. And now they get the ball rolling. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. Jordi Alba. Pedri. Now Busquets. It's a fine piece of attacking play from Lewandowski. And he has teammates to give it to. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Mendy. This is Kroos. Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Mendy. Giving it a try. Ter Stegen was always going to make that save. We're really closing him down here. Sergio Busquets. Onto De Jong. Well-timed tackle. Toni Kroos. Mendy. He has time to play it over. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Comes to attack from the wide areas. Lewandowski. Well, on the final analysis, his timing just wasn't there.
Well, it's always difficult to hit those perfectly, and unfortunately for him, he got that all wrong.
Great vision to switch the play. Barca regaining possession. Frankie de Jong. Well, that pass easy on the eye, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Benzema. Now, what can they do from here? Shot attempted. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. De Jong. Pedri. This is Robert Lewandowski. And attempting the through ball. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Rodrigo. Carvajal. Cross fired over. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far, and the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. But some credit must go to the defenders, because they've dominated here today.
And the referee says penalty. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
This to make it 1-0. In it goes! Calmly converted!
Well, as you can see, the keeper just stands still and the ball's hit down the side of him. It's a strange one in the end.
Barcelona get things going again. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Really good block. Mendy is with Vinicius Junior. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Crossing opportunity. Well, it still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. And that is that. Half-time here on the Spanish capital. The ball moving again. Real have the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Getting involved here. Well, now in a dangerous position. And he takes on the shot. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. And good work from Real Madrid to win the ball back. And he's in. Closing down well. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Jordi Alba. Nicely cut out. Modric. Well, he has plenty of battle scars and he knows how to lead a line, Karim Benzema. It's going pretty well for him.
Well, Derek, after a slow start where he was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee and maybe they'll be able to level this up. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
And now to level the game. And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes a fairly easy finish in the end. That's how to take a spot kick.
So a level contest, 1-1. Lewandowski. Opportunity. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And then Lewandowski's finish is brilliant. He strikes the ball so cleanly and gives the keeper no time to react. It's a really good goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Course. And return to Benzema. Takes aim. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Danger averted for now.
Well, how unlucky were Real. They really deserve to level the score there. But they need to keep the pressure on now.
Oh, opportunity here, Stewart. And able to get a body in the way. Dembele. An important interception. Vinicius Junior. Pedri. Dembele. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Advantage Barcelona. But he's decided that no advantage was forthcoming, really, and so it's a free kick. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Played in there. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Breaking at pace.
Well, the noise these Real fans are making is incredible. The players just need to respond with a goal now.
Well, let's see if something comes of this. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Valverde. And tidily played on the attack in the closing phase. A fine reading of the situation. A real opening now. Surely. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there.
Well, I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game, but there's still time to find that equaliser. And you have to say the crowd have been brilliant. They're still driving the team on.
A really good stop at the critical stage.
Well, had that gone in, there was no way back. Not much time left now, though.
It's a short one. Lewandowski is in position at the far post. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Lewandowski. Well, a good tackle. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. The final whistle, and not to be for Real Madrid. They have to accept defeat. What did you think of their performance as a whole?
Well, Derek, it was a poor result. It was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances. Could have gone either way. But in the end, they will be disappointed.
Well, plenty to like about what Robert Lewandowski produced in this game. Interested to get your thoughts, as always.
Yeah, he gave those defenders a difficult time. He got the all-important goal and created plenty of chances too. He certainly deserves the plaudits for his efforts today.